The name of that move is actually called the Dock Punch. I'm not even kidding.